cutting it a little close, Lieutenant. Majdanek. Partisans. Murder? This is what you want to send?
Yes, the people need to hear this.
They need your words to inspire them, not fill them with despair. Don't you see how dangerous this is to the war effort?
What is dangerous is pretending none of it happened.
Those words will not leave this room.
You cannot hide the truth forever.
You are not thinking straight. A change of perspective will do you good. Report to Colonel Saitov and the 8th Guards.
You're assigning me to a penal battalion? This is a death sentence.
Go tell their story, Lieutenant. While you still can.
Comrades, the rest of the Red Army is moving on to the Oder River and Germany. We have the privilege of clearing the fascist vermin from the city. But they have burrowed deep. We have to breach the outer redoubts and then fight our way through the city and onto the fortress. However, we cannot risk bringing armor into range until we've eliminated the anti-tank weapons on the walls. We will have some air support providing reconnaissance while we punch through the wall. We'll then exploit the breach with armor and infantry. Once we're inside the outer defenses, we will push through the city, securing the outposts in the square and at the town hall. Then, finally, we will corner the rats at the citadel.
Our first task is to breach these outer walls and capture some territory inside Poznan. Expect heavy defenses from the Poznan wall, and watch out for attacks from the redoubts on your flanks.
Troops have spotted some places where the wall looks to be in bad condition.
Bring in the ISU 122 for reserves. Something that heavy may be able to topple the wall.
Thank you.
Then we could get ambushed anywhere.
One of these command buildings we're targeting is where they're holding a number of prisoners of war.
How many men are we talking about?
We're not entirely sure, sir, but reports suggest it could be 20 or 30 soldiers.
Troops! Your orders are now to capture those buildings. If you can, get inside and look for our comrades. Colonel General Gorbachi, did you hear that? We may have POWs in one of those command buildings, so capture them.
Has arrived.
Launch a light artillery barrage.
Da, comrade.
What are they doing?
forces.
Yes, comrade. Soon we will have an M45 quad mount meat grinder.
Somewhere in this city, and it's shelling the hell out of us.
It sounds like it's coming from the citadel to the north. Keep your focus on capturing the two outposts, men. We will get to the citadel later.
Infantry, fire in our vehicle!
Brakes on me!
Hurry, the poor bastard!
it, we take back what is ours.
Standing by. We have ordered an M45 quad mount kraut mower.
Yes, comrade.
plan to take on our final objective, the citadel to the north. That is where all of the remaining German forces will be. One more push, brothers.
Let's go find a fight, comrades.
ISU 152 standing by.
A 50 caliber machine gun has...
Soviet command has given us an ultimate. Accomplish the mission by the way. Supplies, men, and equipment.
Gun turret is here.
Orders received.
Flight initiated.
What do you need?
Thank you.
garrison standing by. Reconnaissance flight. IL-2 reconnaissance mission underway.
Surrender!
I'm losing men!
You're not real, soldier!
Soviet command
wants me to pass on their congratulations. They were ready to pull you out of Poznan, but you proved that it was possible to get the job done. We have the fortress. Poznan is ours.